Hi, I'm Michelle Hainer, the Artistic Director of Bacadeau.
And I'm Brad Cooreman. I'm the Head of the Arts Department and Technical Director of Bacadeau.
And one of the reasons that I support the annual fund is because I know from being in the classroom and running an after-school program that the diversity and the inclusiveness of our student body is really important to the caliber of what we do. It really allows us to cast every student that auditions and be sure that even somebody who's timid, who's maybe coming in for the first time, that we can fold them in. And often it's those kids who become our writers, our directors, our producers. You might really sort of see all the performance skills that kids learn.
But there's so much that happens backstage. For every 1 hour of performance you see on stage, there's 10 hours of something happening backstage, and the kids are at the heart of all of it.
The caliber of this program really is the fruit of this long-term commitment of parents.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.